I hope you enjoyed this week's episode of Your Kentuckiana Home and you got some great tips to make your very own outdoor living area.